and I just attended a session with James on dynamic presentation. It actually teaches you how you actually portray yourself when you do a presentation. And I do believe that whatever he taught can actually bring you up to the next level.